How you doing out there, folks? Yes, it's me, Frankie the Unknown Songwriter. I want to thank everybody for all your views and all your subscriptions and likes and your comments. I haven't gotten too many. I've been looking back, myself before I had the YouTube Studio app, and I do find a couple in there. And I'll answer them even though it might be late. One guy asked me would I want to collaborate with him on something. I contacted him back and I said, well, pretty much what would it be? But I don't want to do it anyway because unless you live near where I'm at, you could come here, we could work on some things. We could discuss things and maybe I have a lot of things that I've been working on, projects. Of course, my songs that I wrote over all those years ago, which I never did much with it till now. I'm trying to work on. Maybe I could get someone to come in here. We could do that. And collaborate. So I just told him I'll let him know if anything comes up. Find out where he's located. Because you know yourself, you contact anybody on the computer, they could be in Kalamazoo, and I could be here where I'm at. So I just wanted to mention that. And now another comment was about the way, how many videos that I have done. And they must have heard or know about it because they asked me about it. Do you get tired of doing it at all? Does it make you tired? I said, I answered them back. I told them, no, not really. I'm tired when I don't do them. It depends. It does make me feel, it's mental more than physical. Of course, I'm sitting here, not moving around too much. Sometimes I do, with these songs. And I just answered him back. I said, no, not necessarily. But it is more mental. I might get a little headache or something because it's a lot of concentration. If I did 20 songs at a time, 30, and I'm concentrating a lot, like I am now, but not like that. So that was one I answered back, and that's pretty much that. And I mean, these comments, I'll answer them. It's not a problem. I'm going to try to answer them as best I can. Some woman contacted me. She really liked one song that I did. And I wrote her back and I told her, I'd do any songs. If you want me to do a song, I'll do it. Just let me know. It was nice. It's a nice comment. And now, since I just did those few songs that I did this clips of, now somebody contacted me. Would you do a couple more next time? I didn't really want to start doing this. I'm gonna do, I guess, about three now. I'm not. They're gonna be, I guess, short songs that I kind of like, and I sing on my own in the shower or something. But not because I want to be a professional singer now. Not really. It's just that I like them, I may do them here. And at the end here, now I was just doing, looking up these singers, and I looked up the Big Bopper. And I noticed he's another one that died in a plane crash with Ritchie Valens and Buddy Holly, I think it was. That's like. And that was 1959. He was only 29 years old. You don't realize that when these people are, are well known. I started doing some of his songs. Now, he had a son, the Big Bopper Jr. I don't know too much about him. I won't look into it. But this, the crash, he was so, I'm surprised they did that. His face was all smashed in and all. They described it. There's a video about how bad a shape he was in. He couldn't have survived that. And the other two singers, it was the day the music stopped because there's three singers in there and they were all young. I am going to do a Big Bopper song at the end of this, and I'm going to do these songs that it's going to be like it's three. I'm not going to be doing too many of them. I'm not going to keep doing this because if I wanted to do it, you can look up the lyrics of any song. I guess karaoke, if you do it that way. So I want to look up Carolina in the Morning karaoke. The lyrics will come out, but the music. Only problem is I don't like reading the lyrics. That's one of the things I don't like. I could memorize it and don't read it, but I'm not going to get into that now. So I'm going to try to do, I guess I'll do three that I just come to my mind, you know, that I sing sometimes. And let's see, one's Gordon McRae, the first one, and the next two will be by, I guess, Al Jolson. But you may know who it is. I didn't mention that the last time. So it's "Oh, What a Beautiful Morning," Gordon McRae, and then I'm going to do "Red, Red Robin" song, and then "Sonny Boy" by Al Jolson. Those two. It's just going to be short now, and then I'll come back in and discuss about it. Okay? Okay, I'm going to start it now. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. When the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along, along, there'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old familiar song. Oh, wake up, you sleepyhead, get up, get out of bed, live, laugh, love, and be happy. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again, singing a song. Climb upon my knee, sonny boy. When you were only three, sonny boy, there's no way of showing, there's no way of knowing what you mean to me, sonny boy. Friends may forsake me, let them all forsake me, I still have you, sonny boy. You're sent from a heaven, and I know your worth. You've made a heaven for me here on earth. That's about it for that. Now, I'm not going to keep doing this. I won't just won't do it. I mean, I might answer the comment. If there's any song somebody wants me to do, but mime, not this. What I just did, okay? Okay, I want to try to do "Little Red Riding Hood" by the Big Bopper. I've been doing a few of his songs now, but some of his songs, he's really got a personality. I mean, you would think when you hear it, and I know I've heard of the Big Bopper. Okay, so "Little Red Riding Hood" by the Big Bopper.
So I'm standing at your door. I've been a knocking till my knuckles are sore. Baby, let me in. I want to be your friend. Bang, bang, biddity bang, baby, let me in. I've been a talking to the three little pigs. When I saw your man, I flipped their wings. Said, you're the swinginest, and that's no lie. I'll take you, baby, for you, I got eyes. Baby, let me in. I want to be your friend. Bang, bang, biddity bang, baby, let me in. Something about you just knocks me out. Let me in, baby, while your grandma ain't around, or I'll huff-a-a-a-puff-a-a-a and blow your house down. Come on, a little Red Riding Hood. I know you're rock and roll and bopping so good. Let me in, baby, and we'll shake a shack. I'm gonna have a ball until your grandma gets back. Baby, let me in. I wanna be your friend. Bing, bang, biddly bang, baby, let me in. And blow your house down. Come on, a little Red Riding Hood. shake.